Okay, so I was gonna get cash back at the commissary, but decided against it because I got a new card in the mail and it hasn't been activated yet. And so I was like, everything Murphy's Law, y'all, just Murphy's Law today, okay? So the new plan is I'm going to just get, because the lady has Cash App, I don't for some reason, I just have like the other Cash App stuff. So I'm gonna get that and then just pay her like that. If it doesn't work, because sometimes I tried Cash App before and I don't know why I didn't finish making it, but anyways, I'll just, because it's like a $3 extra if I pay with card, but at that point I don't mind. Yeah, so anyways, so the story was, I was looking for somebody to do a silk press on my hair, and I found somebody about an hour away, and then she called this morning, because I booked about a week ago, she called this morning and was basically like, hey, I got like a fever of 102, and I'm gonna have to cancel. And she was like, I'll give you like 25% off. She's gonna give you 25% off on your next thing. But I was like, I kind of need it today because I'm about to drive up to where my family lives in another state and I want my hair done. So it kind of, I was like, and I was like, so do you know anybody? She goes, yes. And she messaged them. I messaged the person too, a little later. First girl who had to cancel on me messaged me at like 5 because my appointment was at 10. So I was like, oh crap. So anyways, this girl said, the new stylist said yes, she can do it at 11. And so my friend who's taking me, which I'm waiting for right now, she is going to come, but she was like, oh, I'm not feeling well. And I was like, do you want me to drive? Like, it's totally okay. And she was like, no, it's fine. So I feel bad. So yes, I'm giving her that good gas money and whatever else she wants today, because I feel like, I feel bad, but at the same time, I'm like, I really want this hair done, y'all. And I just need to get it done. And I don't know who the girl that I'm going to. I haven't seen her work. I'm sure she's good. I just, at this point, I'm like, I just need it done. I need that done. I need to get my face threaded, like everything. So anyways, I'm waiting for this girl now. And I'm about to make this Cash App so I can pay this lady without getting an extra fee. But anyways, I'm ready. Oh no. Hold on, y'all. I saved her from last night because she was cold. Yeah, you and Butler.
I am Butler.
I mean, you and Basantes.
I think that's what I named her. Or her name is Serene. I don't know yet. She didn't tell me what her name was. But I'm allergic to her, so I can't keep her. But my best friend.
All right, we took a pit stop to give this cat a new home that everybody was talking about in the room. So yeah. So this day has been crazy. We just dropped off a cat that people have been, I guess, like loving on by the dorms and stuff like that, so they finally found her home, because it is getting cold and you can't keep cats or you can't keep animals in the dorm, so they found somebody who lives off base. This day is crazy. Yeah, so after this we're probably gonna, I'm gonna ask if she wants Starbucks or something, like coffee on the way. I got Cash App to work. So yay, got that to work, and now everything's looking up. Thank you, Lord, because it's been a crazy day. This is how my hair looks before. I don't think you can see it. Anyway, she's coming back. Let's see what she says when she comes in. Not her getting food.
They gave you snacks.
Yeah. Gosh. All right, we made it. We're here. I'm not even in focus. You are though. So thank you for the ride. I'm about to go see if my hair gonna come out well. Here's the before. Here we go. You ain't coming back from that.
You are crying big girl's hair, okay? At the moment.
You said one and done, ma'am.
You are one and done over here. One and a half.
Right.
On the root, but that's about it.
Yeah, I always gotta get the root. The root comes back, though. Guitar solo, like he going in.
Yeah, he is, but not anymore. Makes me like,
you're like, this is not that time yet. We played Jacquees, you know, he.
I'll be just home with Flav until I feel like something is like, okay, what's playing?
Right.
What is that?
Exactly. My goodness, I haven't seen it this straight in a minute. Wow, she looks like my mom.
I be saying that sometimes. I look at myself like, oh my god, I look like my mom.
That's so funny.
Sometimes I'm scared.
Right. I know I be acting like her. And my mom's white, so I don't always be looking like her. But you know what? Today.
You like today?
Today I do.
Straight hair.
I'm thinking of a photo of her hair straight and a part like this. I'm like, oh my gosh.
You're just like her.
Oh my gosh. Like, what made you do that? I'm like, yeah, sometimes I don't know if it's breakage, new growth, or like in between.
That little piece.
That and just like right in the crown of my head.
Mm-hmm. You know, something's like broken off, especially like if it's like that little white dot at the end.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, 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 okay.
Broken off or like burning off. Mm.
I'll give you these videos too if you want them.
Okay.
I don't want to see it. Because if it's a lot, I'm a problem.
It's not bad.
Okay.
I know you're gonna need a longer towel, huh? Mm.
Yeah. So pretty much like right where the towel is.
How much is that? I can't tell, sorry.
I'll say...
You don't think? Okay.
Like an inch?
Okay.
Okay. But it's up to you. But that's what I say, it should be cut at least.
Okay. Let's just do it. Because if I change my mind now, it's fine.
Okay, are you sure?
Yeah. Look, at this
it's
point...
It's going to be right back. If you come back right. to me, by the time you come back, it's going to be
exactly. When I need them braids in my hair, I'm going to be like, well, I got braids now, and that's longer than...
Exactly.
Yeah. You know, I do need a good trim, so... yeah.
It's okay. You want to move out, too.
Because I know it's not a straight across, so that's why I know you're gonna have to take some from the sides too. So,
but yeah, I won't take that much from the sides. Like from the sides, it'll be like
okay. That's
mm-hmm. But when it's all come to the back, you know, it looks a little
yeah. That's fine. I'd rather get those. All what I need to get off.
Baptist.
All righty. Uh-huh. Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Y'all see this? Not the cookies
you
with it.
I just finished them at 4:45 this morning.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much. We and love fresh cookies.
Are you cutting inside?
No. That's what I was going to say. Not that, but like, because when I cut my own, I only go across, but I see when people like bring it up like you do, and I'm like, okay, I can't do that, so... And I know my hair is not one length, so I know I'm missing a lot. Yeah. She messaged you
mm-hmm.
the day before
for the soft locks. What's today?
The 20th. Oh, goodness, 20th.
Today's Saturday,
yeah. Yes,
okay, not till Tuesday. Oh, I don't know why, man. My days, I feel like the time has been moving so fast lately.
Yes,
like it's been moving. Like, what is going on? Please tell me.
And this one that won the Thanksgiving one?
Said I wanted to, you know, do it on somebody, but still.
Yeah, that's a little crazy. Especially, that's kind of, even for her to want that. I'm like, ma'am, don't you got to cook something that day?
Right.
Right. And how long does that even take, the locks like that?
5-6 hours. Mm-hmm. You gotta wrap. Like, I'm as if I was to put individual braids in your hair.
Yeah.
And then.
Oh, and then you wrap it, though.
And then wrap that. But for you, it would be long because your hair's long.
Oh, shoot.
But, girl, that's okay.
Well, I wouldn't come to you the day of the
holiday.
Nah,
I'm not gonna do that.
Oh, yay! All right.
Yes, that's what I do all the time anyways.
Yeah, I cannot wait until my stuff comes. I even ordered new little eyebrow things. Look
at people's eyebrows. You're gonna be a whole one-stop shop, for real. Let's see this. Let's do a full 360. Ooh. My neck, my back. No, no.
But at least it's not hot outside.
I know. Dry.
At
it's
least
a little dry.
It's not hot outside.
That's beautiful. Thank you so much.
You are so welcome. I appreciate you coming in.
Yes, thank you for taking me such late notice, too. So,
yeah.
It's easy.
Mm-hmm.
And we just there. And it's.
Yes, and it's called a what?
Oh, this is what it's called. And there's like a whole bunch of beauty or anything you want in there. So, let's see what Butler said. It is done, y'all. Hold on. So, I'm freezing. I tried to find some aloe vera at the commissary because my face hurts, because every time I get my face done, I got it threaded. So it looks great, but my face hurts and I need aloe vera, but they didn't have any, so. Anyways, so they didn't have any aloe vera, so I'm just going back to my room. My phone is dead, so I need to charge that. What else? I'm gonna go see if I can get my nails done. I have so much stuff in my hands, look at this. If I can get my nails done, because some of the girls wanted to go today or tomorrow, but I'm gonna see if they want to go today. And then we shall see. Yeah. Yeah, look at it. Like the bounce, the body, the flowiness. It is silk press season. So, yay, I'm so glad I did this. And she trimmed it, not like a big old chop or anything, but she trimmed it, she needed to. And I love it. I love it. So thank you, girl. Shout out to her. I'll like post her in the bottom too, so you guys can see, yeah, her stuff.
There we go, boo. All right, hold on. All right, don't look at those clothes because they're all clean. I just haven't folded them yet. But anyway, so this is it. I love it. I should probably change my shirt so you guys can like see the length and everything. But
Okay, one, I'm very tired. I just want to explain my face and probably how I sound. It's like, I'm really tired. Two, I got my face waxed. I think my skin is way too sensitive for that. Anyway, let me go put on the shirt, show you guys how this looks. All right, so this shirt's obviously white, so you can see better. Let's see. You got me in your head. Can you see? Look how nice. She did like really what I wanted, straight. And then the back, get that curl in. I love it. Oh, I love this. Now I just have to wrap it tonight and save it for, because today is Saturday, so Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 5 days. Yeah. Oh gosh. Very beautiful. Thank you, thank you. Alright, I'm so tired. So, the funny thing about this is like when I did it myself, it took so long that I was like, I gotta keep it for so long. This took like not like a couple hours, and just because we were talking so much, but like. Now I feel like, I don't know, it was so quick, and I love it. This makes me want to, like, revert back to curly, so that way I can grow it longer, just so I can straighten it again, and see the length again. Yeah, but I need to really work on my curl definition. Yeah. I could have put my hair up tonight, and I hate doing that, because it takes so long. It takes so long. Work, and I feel like it doesn't look the same in the morning, but we shall see.
She called it the spin and leave. So here she is, like, you know, 2.5, 3 years old, sitting in the back seat. She's saying, Dad, 5 miles an hour on this road. There's no one here. Let's just go as fast, you know, isn't it weird? But it's in us. And that is what Paul is saying in this passage. He's saying that when I saw in the law, thou shalt not covet, it actually stirred up desires for coveting in my heart. You know, I had a brother in the Lord years ago, younger than I had not ever in his life other than I would feel and desire. There's nothing telling you I'm driving 65 and I see the sign, it's 55 here. I better slow down. Because that's what happens when my rebellion meets up with the law. The law says, don't do this. And my rebellion says, you're not telling me what to do. And that produces death in me. The result is death. Why? Because the wages of sin is death.